Thank you for coming. This is the, you're welcome to come to the scheduled February meeting of the New Bern Board of Adjustment. Would you do, conduct a roll call, please, Seth?
Yes, sir. Peter Dillon?
Here.
Jim Morrison?
Here.
John Riggs?
Here.
Tom Murrell? Kip Paragory? Barbara Sampson?
Here.
Jonathan Foster? And Ross Beebe. So we are short, sir, by one member. We do not have a quorum.
We do not have a quorum. Given that, apologize to our persons attending in order to conduct this business. Do we have a suggestion on rescheduling or wait a month, which is preferable?
I've spoke with the applicant. I think they would request a special call meeting if we can put one together between now and the end of next month.
And you'll contact them?
Yes, sir. I'll handle all of getting schedules together.
If you just advise the other members via email that there will be a special meeting, and maybe get some feedback on any problems.
Yeah, I'll contact all the members and come up with some dates that work for everybody to confirm. Then we'll do the notice.
Okay. Well, without an official meeting, I guess we adjourn that. Apologize again. Yes?
Mr. Vice Chair, if I could be helpful. That's a very good question. The Board of Adjustment has a quasi-judicial hearing, which means that they receive sworn testimony, weigh evidence, and make a decision. It's very difficult to do a quasi-judicial hearing and meet all the statutory requirements on Zoom or Microsoft Teams. However, I think at this point, meeting with staff, Mr. Laughlin here, might be able to address a lot of your issues. And if you want to communicate any concerns or questions that you have, we can talk about a way to do that, but you might participate if you'd like to.
And we're not paying attention. I called several times, and this went to a voicemail. You don't mind picking up on the phone.
I'm sorry. Mr. Laughlin is the planning department, and the material he has overhead pictures. It has drawings of what it will be. Maybe more information you might need, but it's got a very extensive list of what the project proposal is, where it'll be, College Street, which is going to be filled in order to allow access to the building, a portion of College Street. So he can show you all that, and maybe that will answer your question. But I apologize. As I said, it was one illness unexpected, and the second family issue unexpected. And do you have paper copies of all that? Or I guess you could email him all the
other. I'll go through the presentation.
Yeah, so, okay.
If they ask him, I don't know how it impact me as a resident and how it would impact other residents that's within that area.
Absolutely, that's the purpose of these meetings. So, unfortunately, we couldn't go through that tonight.
Okay, thank you again, sir.
Okay. So with that, we're adjourned. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Apologize again.